Hello, I'm George Kerman. This is Saturday Night Line. Guys, check it out. The fans behind me have been waiting for multiple days for a chance to see this week's episode of SNL. They are cold. They are hungry. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring down SNL cast member Michael Che and see if he can make their night a little bit better. Let's see what happens.
I'm Chris from Los Angeles.
Chris from Los Angeles, what are you here to do?
Watch SNL.
Starring?
Cameron Diaz.
And musical guest?
Bruno Mars.
Bruno Mars, he's fantastic. We hung out yesterday.
Really?
No. What's your name?
Denise.
What are you here to do?
I'm here to see Bruno Mars.
Denise, where are you from?
Charlotte. This is some real cold out here.
How are you fighting?
Lots of layers and this fur coat.
That is a fur coat.
Well, it's not a real fur coat.
I wear fur all the time.
Really?
So Bruno Mars will be out probably around 3 a.m.
Oh, okay. I'll
be
here.
Will you still be here?
I will still be here.
Well, he will not be here. He'll probably be somewhere warm in his dressing room, sipping champagne and feeding strawberries to his assistant.
Oh, well. That's a job that I want.
What's your name?
I'm Andres.
Andreas?
Andres.
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 Wow, who named you? A rapper?
Yes.
Where are you from, Andres?
South Florida.
What is your favorite thing about being in New York City?
Pizza, definitely.
The pizza?
Yes.
Have you had good New York pizza?
I had $1 pizza.
There's a place called DiGiorno's. Jane, you go to NYU?
Yeah.
And you study drama?
Drag queen, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So let's do a scene together. Oh, who's my character?
You're his wife.
Okay.
You're very unhappy with him.
Well, what are we unhappy about?
A lot of things.
Babe, I'm unhappy.
Why?
For a lot of reasons. Scene. Thank you guys so much. I thought that was pretty awesome.
I thought it was good. You really nailed it.
I nailed it. I got that whole sassy thing going, you know? I could be an unhappy wife. So tell the people to watch the show.
Watch SNL tomorrow with Mark Ronson, Bruno Mars, and Cameron Diaz.
Y'all were supposed to clap.